In this video, I am going to tell you how I gained 2000 followers in just 10 days and how you can do the same. So let's get started. But first, if you're new to Scratch and still learning how things work, you should focus on making good projects before getting followers. Watch this playlist for help with learning Scratch. And once you are done learning Scratch and actually know how to make good projects, then come to this video because it was a good project that made me go this viral. So let's talk about how I got so many views. There are three important factors which I think are really important to get more views on your projects. So the number one is good idea. The idea behind the project is one of the most important factors in getting more views. And my idea was basically YouTube in Scratch, which is a really interesting idea. I mean, I'm sure you are really interested in that idea and want to see it. But that isn't enough. And that's what makes me have my second factor, which is good thumbnails and titles. Your project's thumbnails and titles are really important in attracting viewers to your project. If you look at projects of any popular Scratchers, you will see that their thumbnails are really interesting, eye-catching. Their titles relate with the thumbnail, are straightforward, and also really interesting. That's what makes them stand out from the crowd of rubbish projects on the explore page. It should be readable in a small view. It should be clear what it is about. Like if it is Scratch for YouTube, it should be like a YouTube icon and it should show something about YouTube. And my project had really good title and thumbnail. You can see this is readable in a small view. Also, bonus tip for titles. If you can, you should put Scratch in the title of your project, because I don't know why, but Scratchers really like seeing the word Scratch in a project's title. Like if I just named it YouTube for Scratch, that does contain Scratch, but it will probably not be visible because of the length of the title. But if I just name it Scratch Tube, it becomes a lot more interesting for them. I have seen other projects having like Scratch Clicker. It will get 70,000 views. But if you have a Cat Clicker, which is basically the same project but has Cat Clicker as the name, it will get a lot less views. I'm not saying it is a fact, but that's what I have seen and that's what worked for me. So it's just a bonus tip. So number three is making the reality as good as the expectation. So when someone saw my project like Scratch Tube or YouTube for Scratch, they expected a lot of things, like it should have likes and dislikes, it should have a subscribing system, it should have a lot of videos, it should have search and everything. And my project did have a lot of them. So the user was really excited and they actually loved and faved, which got me 8,000 loves and favorites on just a project with 80,000 views. 10% of the people who saw the project actually really loved it. And that is even more crazy because you have seen projects with 100k views, but they get only 2000 loves and faves because they have the over the top thumbnail, like we have 3D cars or 3D aeroplanes. And in the game, you just have a circle track with just a random 2D top down car, which does not meet the expectation of the viewer and they do not like it. So make sure you follow this. And if you actually follow this advice, you will get a lot more views. Now by following these factors, my project got to number one trending in just 2 days. However, I noticed that I got only 300 followers out of this. Like initially it had like 1000 or 2000 loves and faves and only 300 people followed. Like that should not be the case. And so I came up with an idea to get even more followers, and it worked. I basically gave them something in the exchange of their follow. I asked them to follow and gave them something inside the project. I added a feature called Scratch Tube Premium, which basically gave the user extra features like having no ads, having a golden logo, and more features when Scratch Tube was updated. Now the feature was great, but I had to show it to everyone who saw the project. So I came up with another idea of making an ad system just like YouTube. So I created an ad system which played an ad before every video, and the first ad was about Scratch Tube Premium and how you can get it. The user just had to follow me and comment on my profile, gives me premium, and that way I added their name to a list which gave them Scratch Tube Premium. Now this did require a lot of manual effort, like I had to check if they followed me and then add their name to the list, but it multiplied my follower growth rate by 6 times, which is crazy. Also, when they had to follow me and comment, they had to go on my profile, which led them to viewing my profile and other games. So my other games also got views, and they also got a reason to keep following and not just unfollow because they got premium. So I gained real followers. And so in the end, I had 80,000 views, 8,000 loves, 7,500 favorites, and a follower count of 2,000 followers. 500 followers, which is an increase of 1800 followers because I had 700 initially. 1800 followers from a single project in just 10 days is amazing. And if you follow my advice, like what I did, I think you can get the same results. Do remember that it is harder to sustain the success than to get it in the first place. I'll make a video about this topic as well very soon. So just stay subscribed for getting notified about the video. And if it is already up, I will put it here. Thank you for watching.